My client, Azamat Ajayakov, feels horrible and was shocked to hear that someone that he knew at the University of Massachusetts, Dartmouth, was involved with the Boston Marathon bombing, just like many other individuals who were interviewed on campus. He has cooperated fully with the authorities and looks forward to the truth coming out in this case. I'd like to say also that he considers it an honor to be able to study in the United States, and that he feels for the people of Boston who have suffered as a result of the marathon bombing.